England's cricketers have built up a good lead against South Africa on the penultimate day of the second test in Durban. The tourists declared on 575 for 9 in their first innings, with Ian Bell finishing on 141. A short time ago, the South Africans were 8 without loss in their second innings, trailing by 224 runs. You're up to date. There's more news on our website, channel103.com.
Channel 103 weather. In association with Massimo and Beaumont. Winchester now.
Actually, back to that weather, and some sunny mornings are expected this afternoon, otherwise pretty much like it is right now. All the cloud, the scattered showers, mainly overnight. The wind south to southwest, moderate fresh, max 12 for the morning today. And overnight, quite the cloudy, we'll see the summer shower at first, actually this morning. This is tomorrow, right? Sunny periods to help it, wind southwest moderate, back in southerly light by the afternoon and max tomorrow down a degree to 11.
Now, back to just great songs for Jersey. This is Channel 103. The Channel 103, no repeats, 9 to 5.
It looks like a BMW Estate up there with the front crunch hit. Ooh, it's got a windscreen in it.
Yeah.
Nice boat, that one. Yeah. The Alaska 600, what a beast of a boat.
Hello. Lenny.
Daniel's up there. That's
pretty
cool, isn't it?
Danny. Danny.
Who's Dan? Can't be, hasn't got cage on it. It's all camera.
No, it's not.
No, well, the other lad. The one's doing the bridge down there.
It's a Reno, isn't it? Not the big coat.
Oh, of course it is, yeah.
It's a cool bit, but it's friendly. Then we're going to have to get it back now.
Yeah. whistling the bridge over the real quiet here, we.
You down there?
3 minutes down there.
Right.
You've left it running.